Good intercept. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Up the wing still with possession. The poke check worked. It's an onside play. Fantastic shutdown. Laser Black Cullen's had a ton of penalties to kill off, and so far, no problem. Gathered in by Irwin. Trying to go to Bear. And he steps across the line. Terrific interception. Terrific hand eye. Up the wing and moving well. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Bear's been caught with the physical play again. Now it's directed to Buns. Score! And the game is even. Laser Black Cullen's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Enormous hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up off your out when that is a big hit.
Bears penalized 2 minutes for slashing. The Eagles go on the power play again. Their percentage is not good, but there's always a chance. Solid glove save. And then he ran right over the goaltender.
You see a play like that, you have to stand up for your goalie.
Just a little over 6 minutes to go in the second. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. The Eagles win it. Let's go, Rister. They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. The Eagles have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff?
Scored on the power play by number 21. Assisted by number 49.
Bounced off the boards to Stevens. Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck loose, couldn't get through. One-timer, score! Two in a row! The Eagles have now built a lead of two. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period.
Scored by number 17.
The linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
27 seconds.
Bears put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
Sometimes you bite off more than you can chew. That one ended just how you thought it would.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Laser Black Cullen's got that neutral zone faceoff.
For fighting, Eagles penalty to number 21. A 5 minute major for fighting. Time to the penalty.
Free puck now.
15 minutes, 42 seconds.
And he steps in. Slides it to the point to Oljevich. Slides it to the point. The Eagles have it between the blue lines. Shoots it on. Just missed the net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Good work with the stick. Perfect pass.
In the second period.
He gains the zone. To Kong.
Kong's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
He scores! Before the period ends. The Eagles have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
2 periods have been played. The score got a little bigger. in the advantage of the team that had it bigger in the first place.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services to receive your team poster.
Third period just underway. From the outside, got it all.
There was some room, not enough. Great glove save.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Bunch's skating ability gets him open. He finds the open ice, and when the puck is delivered, his one-timer is a rocket.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. The Eagles with a face-off win. Try to clear the puck. Goes back deep for it. Puck is grabbed by Fraser. Good jab with the stick there. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Moving it now up the wing. Laser Black Cullens carrying it in their own end. Nice stand-up poke check there. Oh, look at this! Broke it up well with the poke check. And angled to Fraser. Free puck off a defender. Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area. They've got the draw. And he gains the zone. Oh, and he is corked yet again. He's got it. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Knocked right off the stick. Oh, and he's hammered.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Delayed penalty call. He knifed it away. The Eagles will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Big drive.
Time of the penalty. 6 minutes.
Possession now on the pickup by Stevens. Marvelous control. He kept it in. Gotta clear it here. Poke checked away by Stevens. Gaining space, maybe time. Knocked it away with the stick. Now the puck rounded up by Stevens. Good solid defensive play there. Still no shot. Swept away.
They play this way, they're gun school.
Two guys together with force, big force. Denied by the defense, puck loose. Trying to get something generated up the wing. The Eagles are back even. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. And that's an offside. Over 9 minutes have passed. A three-goal edge. On the big board, it says 4-1. Trying to take the heat off, they've iced it. Nice face-off work. Laser Black Cullens got it in their own end. And he steps across the line. Shoots one. Got his pad on that one. Gets across, looks over his options. Fires. Directing that one to Bear. Good poke check by Stevens. Pitching it to Kong. Tries to get it on net. Chooses the corner. Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it. Laser Black Cullen's minor penalty is for slashing. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Carried through the middle. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Gains the zone. Cleared back by Fraser. Knapp by Stevens. gains the zone. Taken to the slot. Terrific shot, but a save. Passing one off now to Bear. It all alone. Oh, what a stop. A shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Taken toward the neutral zone. The Eagles' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Turned on net. He lurched at it, and he got it.
He may be down, but he is not out.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Pitching this one to Kong. Still on the move in center ice. Tip to the net. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
And he's hammered.
Bitz is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. Laser Black Cullens in possession as they travel up the wing. Last minute of play in the third period. This one's over except for the shouting. Maybe we'll hear some of that. Great move there. Moves. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Gets in. What'll he do? Loose puck captured by Fraser. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. And the loose puck captured by Stevens. Kong's cutting through the neutral zone. Let's it go. And a good job in the goal crease. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. They've won the faceoff. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Buns gets his name on the penalty sheet, a tripping minor. Quick work on the faceoff. The stick broke on the shot.
43 seconds.
Carried from the defensive zone. Puck three, ricocheted off a defender. And that's it. The game is over. The game is over, a lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck,